Yeah, we did not meet all the guys until they stormed the bridge on the first take. We knew they were out there. We knew that they were shooting other stuff, but we didn't, you know, we didn't have dinner. We didn't have like an informal, hey, we're in Malta, let's get together and celebrate the start of principal photography. As a matter of fact, there were stunt guys, there was second unit, there was second team, there were stand-ins. And we didn't know who the real guys were, and like, and we were always kept separate from them. And so, you know, the first time I sort of saw them was literally looking through binoculars, and they're out there in those speedboats, you know, running around getting shots. So we did not meet until the first time they came on board and stormed the bridge. And it was hairy. That's sort of like the environmental atmosphere that Paul created, and it was worth its weight in gold.